The artist's mind very intentionally dreams outside of the structures that we've been given. And when artists, whether it's visual or it's spoken or it's musical or it's dance, can give us the opportunity to dream about a world beyond borders, how can we use the imagery and the things that we speak about, the things that we think about, to inspire others to see the possibilities that could exist?